For 43 years, I have swept the floors, lit the candles, and welcomed the faithful here to the tomb of our Saint Eleonora, where she rests in the Father's glory. Saint, the faithful have stopped guard. I hear their horses thunder by on the road to Skosglen, charging headlong into the wild to serve the Father. Lucky few, they are in the tomb of their own. And perhaps an old monk to care for them. Tell the world who gets the name.